John Taylor, and tonight my guest is Jim Houston. Jim, when did you first decide to become a broadcaster?
Don, don't you think we should just be focusing on the game?
All right. We'll have to reschedule the interview.
Wesley gets hold of the puck. Hammer! Kapanen with the puck. O'Neill now with it. He takes possession. Gonchar. Bondra took it. Lang. Wrist shot. Urbe stones him cold.
And you can add one more save to his personal stat sheet.
O'Neill shoots the puck. Bondra. It's one-on-one. Shoots! Urbe made the brilliant save. Kapanen. Shot the puck from the left. Kolzig stones him. Washington dumps the puck in. Brindamore scoops it up. Cole got it. Battaglia. With a wrist shot, Kolzig shut the door. Kolzig freezes the puck. Faceoff goes to the Hurricanes. Blocked. Miller gets nailed.
Hey, you can always get a job as a bowling pin at this hole.
Scores!
Carolina was asleep at the switch on that play.
Warning, do not operate heavy machinery or drive motor vehicles.
Brindamore. Shoots quickly. Kolzig, great save.
The bigger the save, the harder they fall.
Klee jumps on the loose puck. Carolina puts its scoring line out. Simon shoots the puck. Carolina jumps on it.
Francis.
Kapanen takes control.
Francis grabbed it.
Washington gets a hold of it.
Miller.
Rips a shot. Door slammed shut by Urbe. Francis grabs the puck.
Carolina in control now.
O'Neill. Quick shot. He hits the post.
Forte takes possession of the puck.
Francis. The door is shut by Kolzig.
That wasn't just a save, Jim. It was a cure for global warming.
Kapanen grabbed the puck. He grabbed it. The Hurricanes come in offside. Simon has it now. Hogue. He scoops it up. Shoots from the right. Scores!
Even the most jaded fans have gotta love that diamond of a goal.
Washington has to be pleased with a two-goal lead this early in the game.
Pleased as punch, and really good punch.
Well, thank you for the clarification.
33, Benoit Hogue.
Bondra, one-timer! Urbe denies him!
He roams around the crease with the greatest of ease.
Cole, offside. Hogue. Hill scoops up the loose puck. It's one-on-one. Kapanen shoots it. He scores.
Put it in nice and high. Must have been aiming for the water bottle.
Washington can feel the other team starting to come on.
It's kind of like that feeling you get when you're walking down a dark alley. Or in this case, skating down a dark alley.
Nikolishin grabs the puck. Simon grabs it. Hogue grabbed it. The Capitals dump it.
Carolina takes possession. Adams. Washington puts its checking line out. Shoots the puck. Klee gets crushed. Simon Hoag controls the puck. Hoag cannonading drive. Adams.
The sun has set on the first period. Soon, the second period. Jim, I won't lie to you. We've got a close game on our hands.
That was a great opening period. Let's see if the intensity continues here in the second.
Lang. Ondra had the puck. Saved by Urbe. Francis. Shoots the puck. Scores!
The first minutes of the second period of tonight's matchup.
On your thoughts? It's okay, but back in my day, we weren't into all these fancy passes and one-timers. We stuck to the fundamentals.
Such as?
Getting just the right amount of tape on our sticks. I used to spend 3 or 4 hours doing that.
Urbe makes the save. Nikolishin jumps on the loose puck. Westland Klee steals the pass. Cote gets hold of the puck. The Capitals go offside. Simon. Blasts it! Scores!
He tucked the puck under the crossbar. Sweet!
Carolina
drops behind early in the second period, but it's
only one goal. Good shift, and they can get right back in this thing.
Stone cold by Urbe.
Some saves are insanely easy, Jim. That's just the way it goes.
Francis shoots. Kolzig stoned him cold. Kapanen fires. Blocked. Lang. Kapanen takes possession of the puck. Offside, Washington.
Just a reminder that next Tuesday night is hat giveaway night. The first 3,000 fans in the building will receive a limited edition hat featuring our emblem.
Dolan. He gets a hold of it. Konowalchuk corrals it. Battaglia pushes him. Konowalchuk cranks it. Oh, he missed. Cole. Battaglia now with the puck. Picked up by Washington. Zubras. Konowalchuk, stick save.
He knocked that one down as if to say,
nice try, puny human.
Battaglia shoots. Westland grabs the puck. Dolan. Johansson grabbed it. Westland. Adams has it. Adams cannonading shot. He picks it up. Witt straight arms him. Lang. Fires it. Urbe shuts the door.
They keep sending them in, and he keeps sending them out.
Gonchar. Urbe closes the door. Urbe freezes the puck. Washington picked it up. Lang shoots it. Gonchar. Gonchar gets the pass from Kolzig. Pondra. The Capitals come in offside.
Cole. Brindamore scoops up the loose puck.
That's more than just a dig, Jim. It's a performance art piece.
Nikolishin, he scoops up the loose puck. Hedekin hits Pogue. Hedekin takes control of the puck. Brindamore! Klee with the puck.
One hand is all you need when you can deke like that.
Nikolishin. Battaglia gets hold of the puck.
Last minute of play in the second period.
Brindamore now has it. Kolzig made the huge save.
Looks like we have a little disagreement happening.
And probably a whole lot of punches, too.
Oh, he nails him there.
This boy's got more hits than MTV.
Shoots the puck.
That ends the second period. The Hurricanes have not been able to come up with much offensive production.
Tough defense is a given in this league. When they get a decent shot, they've got to take it.
Do you feel like a snack or perhaps a refreshing beverage? Our concession stand.
Hi, kids. Don Taylor here saying, remember this.
Well done.
Help.
Faceoff goes to the Hurricanes. O'Neill. Pondra scoops up the loose puck. Hart. Pondra scores! It just crossed the line, but it counts.
Well, Don, any thoughts?
Plenty, but I need to repress them in fear of reprimands from the authorities.
They've got some breathing room now.
Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out.
Peter Bondra, the goal.
Klee grabs the puck. Battaglia, turned away by Kolzig. Simon. Hogue. Simon shoots the puck. Missed the net. Nikolishin shoots the puck. Hogue got it. He holds up Hedekin. Cole. Hedekin takes possession of the puck.
Sadly, the whole missing the net thing rendered that shot pretty much useless.
Battaglia scoops up the loose puck. Kolzig denies him. Vesicek turned away.
Not in my net. Not just then, anyway.
Lang. Hedekin grabs the puck. Stops the shot. Witt takes possession of the puck. Pondra. Jager shoots it from the left. Urbe made the save. Francis grabbed the puck. Check. Hogue. Nikolishin shoots the puck. Francis. Blocked.
Fortin
gets hold of the puck. Francis Kolzig makes the save.
His job is to throw himself in front of a speeding puck. Think about that.
Dolan. Johansson had the puck. Blocked. Washington puts its checking line out. Francis scoops up the loose puck. O'Neill takes it. With a blistering shot, Kolzig turned the shot away. Cote. Metropolit grabbed the puck. It's one-on-one. Shoots. Saved by Urbe.
This is your typical story of puck meets net. Not.
Daniels jumps on the loose puck. Metropolit shoots it.
No need to hit the net every time, Jim.
Daniels.
Klee takes possession of the puck. Gets away a hard shot. Urbe made the brilliant save. Urbe freezes the puck. Brindamore. O'Neill gets it. Brindamore. Shot the puck. Taken by Carolina. O'Neill got it. Urbe is leaving the net to sit for a while.
Two goals down and it looks all gloomy. But on the bright side, he gets to kick back and enjoy the game with little or no distraction.
He scores the empty netter.
If he keeps putting in rockets like that, he's going to end up being sponsored by NASA.
Brindamore
by number 22, Steve Konowalczuk, assisted by number 9.
Brindamore shot the puck. Kolzig stoned him. Bondra. And they get called for icing.
How amazing the goal he just scored was.
Brindamore. Urbe is skating to the bench.
The extra guy may help, but two goals is a large assignment. Ah, who am I kidding? They'll never do it. Never.
Simon. Icing is called against Washington. Looks like the crowd's getting into the spirit of things. Bondra, Lang, Bondra with the puck. He clears it safely away. Carolina touches up for icing. Adams won the faceoff. Blocked. Westland shoots the puck. Yager. The Capitals clear it. Carolina touches up for the icing call. The faceoff goes to Carolina. Kolzig turned the shot aside. Tanabe shoots the puck. Carolina takes it. O'Neill rifles a shot. Kolzig closed the door. Lang knocked him off the puck. Carolina gets it. It's all over now. Washington does the unthinkable and wins, Don.
You know, Jim, all our fancy sports wisdom can be boiled down to one thing. Score goals and lots of them.
And these guys did just that.
For Carolina, number 22, Sean Hill. Tonight's second star for Washington, number 13, Andre Mikulishin.
From Raleigh, North Carolina,
I'm Jim Houston saying so long and thanks for coming.
And I'm Don Taylor saying what he said.
Goodbye.